you were sleeping in the car.
No. I went to sleep at home, but I bought a small fax and a small scanner. So I took the small scanner to the court and I scanned all the pictures and all the documents. So I had thousands of documents at home, thousands. Pictures, all the papers that he was shooting, training with his special gun. And then I had to buy from all the broadcasters all the footage. 1 minute footage, I paid $2,000 to broadcasters. It's valuable.
Yes, and how long, how many
no,
days?
No, tell them
months?
What time, tell me.
Πήρε, αγόρασε ακόμα και το υλικό από τις τηλεοράσεις που είχαν κάνει τα ρεπορτάζ και το κάθε λεπτό ήταν $2,000 κόστιζε. Και πήρε όλο το υλικό από το δικαστήριο, πήγε και το φωτογράφησε, το σκανάρισε για να το επεξεργαστεί. Χιλιάδες λέει, σελίδες.
I'm very angry, very angry.
Είναι πολύ... Και διάλεξε αυτό το θέμα γιατί θυμώνει πάρα πολύ όταν υπάρχει βία κατά των γυναικών.
And I follow my only, my feelings, only. And when people say, why didn't you go and interview him in jail? I won't make footage and I won't shoot any murderer. Because when you come to a murderer with a camera, he's very nice, he's very human. Yes?
Είπε ότι ναι, την ενδιαφέρει να πηγαίνει να παίρνει συνέντευξη από τους δολοφόνους, γιατί όταν πας λέει μια κάμαρα, λέει, είναι αυτή πολύ καλή.
Και,
ναι,
he's nice.
Το βλέπω πολύ ανθρώπινα. Εχθές είχαμε μια γαλλική ταινία, δεν ξέρω αν είσαστε κάποιοι.
Από όλο αυτό το υλικό, επειδή...
Και ήταν, η ιστορία ήταν, αυτό ήταν μυθοπλασία και ήταν η συγχώρεση ενός φυλακισμένου που είχε σκοτώσει, ενός δολοφόνου είχε σκοτώσει 70 ανθρώπους και πήγε η μάνα ενός μόνο που είχε σκοτώσει το γιο της 25 χρονών γιατρός και του λέει θα σας συγχωρέσω ότι δεν μπορώ να συνεχίσω τη ζωή μου. Και υπάρχει και αυτό τώρα η πολιτική που πάνε τα θύματα και κάνουν συζήτηση με τους με τους θύτες.
Και είναι
ψυχοθεραπευτικό και για τους δύο. Yesterday we had a film, a French film, and it was about a murderer of 70 people, and all the families were going to tell him that we hate you, that you killed our person.
I don't want to do it. Not
yeah,
me.
Yeah, and one person, one mother of her son, 25 years old, doctor, went to the jail and told him, I will forgive you because I cannot follow my life. And now there is a therapeutic method.
Not my,
because you say the where they are with the camera,
in my school.
Not in my school. Yeah, not in your school.
Not
yeah.
At my school. If he would have killed my son, I would have come to the court with camera and all equipment. They wouldn't find the gun and kill him and go to jail. If he would have killed my son or my daughter, I would have killed him. And you know what? Nobody would have sentenced me one day. If he would have touched my son or my daughter,
ναι,
εγώ παρακαλώ. Θέλω να ρωτήσω για τη σχέση με την αστυνομία που είχε και πώς έκανε τη συνεντεύξη με την Ντορίτ, αν έγιναν φίλες μετά. Και δεύτερη ερώτηση σχετικά με τη χρηματοδότηση που μας είπε νωρίτερα, θέλω και άλλη μια διευκρίνηση.
Ναι. So, I wants to know your relationship with Dorit, if you became friends afterwards.
Yes. How were you friends earlier?
Yes, I became friends with all the people that I love. And I love Dorit. And I love Itai. Yesterday night he called me and we went to drink beer together. I love the people. I need to love them. Otherwise, I cannot do a documentary about them. We need to cooperate. They need to look. look at me and love me as well.
What is the relationship with the police also? How familiar you are with the police?
It's very good film about the police.
Yes, that is.
It's a very good. It's a very good film.
Yes.
I did a very good job for them.
It's like an advertisement.
It's like advertising, yes. But you don't have such case anywhere, not in Athens, not in Tel Aviv, not in New York. You don't have every year such a case. Once in 10 years, maybe.
Women also get killed here in Athens.
How many you have like this?
I don't know. This is something.
You don't have. You have killing of women by the husband.
Yes, yes.
You don't have like this. Once in 10 years. Not in Athens, not in Tel Aviv, not in Jerusalem, and not in, I don't know what's about New York. They are very big. But
Hispania
such case. Maybe New York, one in four, yes.
She doesn't think that they are so seldom.
It's a very important story, and the police did a very good job. They did a good job. When they put the telephone on the mother apartment and the grandmother apartment, it was brilliant. Otherwise, what?
Πρώτον θέλω να σας δώσω πολλά συγχαρητήρια για την ταινία σας. Ήτανε καταπληκτική. Ήταν καταπληκτική, συγκλονιστική. Για μένα είναι από τις καλύτερες ταινίες του φεστιβάλ.
Wow, one of the best films of the festival.
Thank you very much.
Εγώ, εμείς ευχαριστούμε για την ποιότητα. Θέλω να πω ότι προσπάθησε να δει πολύ ανθρώπινα μέσα από το φακό, να δει την αλήθεια αυτών των ανθρώπων και αυτό αποτυπώθηκε στην ταινία, αποτυπώθηκε στο φακό, βγήκε προς τα έξω δηλαδή. Αυτή η προσπάθεια που έκανε σαν σκηνοθέτης έβγαλε αλήθεια προς τα έξω. Αυτό πιστεύω ότι ήθελε να δείξει μέσα από την ταινία της.
Believes that you handled very with big humanity, the whole subject. And this is very shown. Through this process, she feels that you wanted to discover the truth,
yes,
and present the truth.
It's my point.
Yes.
Κατευθείαν πηγαίνανε τα πλάνα, βέβαια.
And she says she doesn't believe that you did the rehearsals before the shooting. So it was one shot.
But you know, he feels at the studio very bad. He wanted to drink, he wanted to stop. We had to start from the beginning. I have to feel him. And it takes hours of tears.
Αυτό θέλω να είναι η επόμενη ερώτηση, πόσο καιρό διαρκούσαν τα γυρίσματα και πόση ώρα την ημέρα κάνανε, πόσο να γίνει.
Πάντως λέει αυτό κράτησε ώρες γιατί αυτός δεν μπορούσε να μιλήσει, ήθελε να πιει, ήθελε να σταματήσει, έκλεινε η φωνή του.
And I brought beer to him. And I said maybe you want whiskey.
Έχει ένα γέλιο λίγο αμήχανο στην ταινία που φαίνεται ότι είναι, προσπαθούσε να το καλύψει με το γέλιο που είχε.
So she wants to know how many hours per day you were working with him. And how many days this okay?
First of all, at the beginning, before we start shooting, I spend with him lots of hours. Come to eat with me. Let's go to eat outside. I will pay. What do you like? Spaghetti, potatoes, steak, big steak. Let's be together a little bit. He has a wife. The wife didn't want to meet me. She is a doctor. She's a doctor. And she is studying in Croatia, in Croatia. And they have a child. And I like children very much. I wanted to see the child. He didn't want to let me see the child. Take time.
Χρειάζεται χρόνος για να δημιουργήσει τη σχέση αυτή μαζί του. Και η γυναίκα του λένε από την Κροατία γιατρός και δεν ήθελε η γυναίκα του να τη δει, ούτε το παιδί ήθελε να κάνει
πλάνα
με το παιδί τους.
He came to, with the child to me. And yesterday I said we went together to drink beer in a small bar in Tel Aviv with a cameraman. He is 33 years old and another cameraman, I have three or four cameramen. How did I shoot it? Yes? He was here and he had to look to the camera. To the camera, yes? Where is the camera? This is the camera. Where am I? I am inside the camera. How? You know that news readers, the one that read the news, he has a teleprompter. Teleprompter.
Yeah, they read
yes,
the lines.
Yes, teleprompter. Yeah. Instead of the words of the teleprompter, I did teleprompter on the camera. It was me. It was me. Not the written words, I was there. It's a kind of technique that I developed. So if you remember, he looks to your eyes. He's not sitting like this and I'm here. He looks to the eyes of the camera.
It's almost like an actor.
Yes, no, but he sees me.
So natural.
Yes.
He sees
and
me.
The camera is behind you, right?
No,
the
camera has a prompter on the camera, on the glass. Not words, but me. So he looks at me, and where am I? I'm sitting over there. I'm out.
But it was photo or it was
no, 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 I cannot show you. But try to read about it.
Yeah.
I was there. And another camera wasn't me, project to here. So we were together. It's a kind of technique, but I was there. I was with him, and he see me, and he see me crying. I was there.
Thank you very much. All,
even the policemen, you see the police.
Yes.
They look to you. They look direct.
Thank
okay, thank you for coming.
Όχι, θέλω
να nice meeting you.
Yes, θα του έβαζε μια ετικέτα, θα έλεγε ότι είναι μια φεμινιστική μαφία. Θα του έβαζε ετικέτα. Αυτό μου δίνει μεγάλη, θέλω και πάρα πολύ να πάρει.
She wants an answer from you. Would you put a label on the documentary that it is a feminist, there is a label
feminist?
Like feminist, is a feminist?
No.
Feminist
no,
film?
It's for all people.
Όχι, για όλο τον κόσμο.
Δεν είναι δηλαδή η ματιά της ότι οι άντρες είναι βίαιοι.
It's not your point of view that all men are violent.
No.
Άλλο. Δεν είναι φιλετικό δηλαδή το θέμα.
No, not at all.
Το κάνει και μια γυναίκα.
Ah, she says you think that maybe a woman
αφορά τους ανθρώπους όλους, ανεξάρτητα από φίλου.
It concerns all...
But all people, I think, should see this film.
Okay.
Yeah, but also she asks you if you believe that also a woman could make such a murder.
Oh.
Maybe one.
Media.
Maybe 100,000 men and one woman.
Therefore, on children, very young.
You ask me.
Thank you.
Me.
Thank you.
Bravo, bravo,
bravo.
Thank you.